How do you claim back a Facebook page that is linked to an account that has been hacked? So this was asked by one of you in the comment section of my previous recovery video, and therefore in this tutorial I'll walk you through all that you need to know about recovering a hacked Facebook page. And also in this very tutorial I'll walk you through the method that most YouTubers recommend and whether or not you should use it. So just make sure that you follow each and every step carefully up to the last point so that you'll be able to know on how you can recover your hacked Facebook page. Let me first start by walking you through this method that you might have come across, and towards the end I'll explain on whether or not you should use it. So in your browser you're going to go to Facebook Help Center. So under Help Center you're going to select Pages. So then on the top right corner, if you're using mobile browser, you click on that three dash menu and then you select Policies and Reporting. So under that you select Intellectual Property, which is the second last option, then it will take you to Copyright. So under Copyright you select Learn More About Reporting Copyright Violations. So when you click on that, it will take you to this other page. So from here you select fill out this form. So this form will be highlighted in blue, so you click on this form. It will then open a copyright report form. So first of all, copyright is a legal right that protects original work of authorship such as film, music, books and art. So then under that it will ask you to describe your relationship to the rights owner. So normally, being your Facebook page, of course you'd have to click the first option, which is I am the rights owner. But what you have to know is that pages can only be accessed through a personal account that belongs to either an admin or someone with access to the page. And for that case, there are only two reasons under which you can lose access to your Facebook page. First of all, if your account or one of the page admin's account was hacked. And the other second reason is the one that I will show you as to why you should not use this method. So most people recommend you to use this method of reporting copyright infringement, but please do not use this method because it will instead get your Facebook page terminated. And of course the other question that would come into your mind is that why should my Facebook page be deleted yet I'm the rights owner of the page and everything in it. Now to answer that question, you're going to still go to your browser, then head to Facebook Help Center. So under Help Center still you go to Pages. So then under Pages you're going to go to the search bar and then you type hacked Facebook page, because here you do not have that option. So just going to head onto the search bar, then you type hacked Facebook page. So then you enter. So you select the first option. I think my Facebook page was hacked or taken over by someone else. Now to answer you fully on why you should not use the copyright violation report form, when you scroll down, in one of the reasons, Facebook states that keep in mind that you may have lost access to your page if you're not the authorized representative of the page subject or content. Or, and this is the major part, if your page was reported and removed for infringing someone's intellectual property rights. So that implies that reporting or using the copyright violation report form will automatically get your page removed, and both you and the hacker will lose access to the page. So if that is the case, then what are you going to do? So now, for you to recover your hacked Facebook page, there are only two options. Since you all know that Facebook pages can only be accessed through personal accounts, it means that as of now, the only option is for you to first recover your personal account or that of one of the admins for you to be able to recover the page. But I'll make an updated video and I'll drop it in the comment section. So be sure to subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and also check this other video so that you'll be able to know how to recover your personal account. See you in the next video.